Doy gracias a Dios porque
Lucia
mi hijo
Guardado
no anda
thanking God
suelto.
Her son's accused killers are now in jail.
There's a charge of first-degree murder.
18-year-old Desiree Strickland, the latest arrest. She and three others.
Murder with a deadly weapon.
20-year-old Kahim Arbello, 18-year-old Jonathan Lucas, and 19-year-old Christian Colon, all charged with murder in the death of 17-year-old Jose Guardado. They all lived and attended school at Homestead Job Corps, steps away from where the victim's family discovered the gruesome scene 3 days after he went missing.
Police say the attack happened Sunday, June 28th. According to the police report, the teen was lured into a wooded area near the school where the killers had already dug a grave and had a machete waiting.
Police say the three men have confessed, giving graphic details. Arbello allegedly swinging the machete as the others watched. The report states as the victim laid on the ground dying, he was ordered to lay in the grave. The body burned and buried. Then, according to the police report, Arbello and Strickland had sex in the woods before heading back to campus.
Court finds probable cause, sets no bond on that one.
Four people now in jail and the family of a murdered teen praying for justice. Santos Guardado asking only that the people responsible for taking the life of his son pay for what they've done.